we know in all things God is working together for good to those that love God and to those that are called according to His purpose. I would have never thought that God would call me broken, I love God with all my heart, with all my soul. He's taken me from a dark place and He put me into a place that was warm. When I was hungry, He fed me. When I was sick, He cared for me. When I needed Him, He was there. Changed my circumstance.
When I was thirsty,
give me drink. Ye thou, I walk through the shadow of death, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. But it doesn't matter what I do. In this fake world, we're to be scared of a virus that doesn't scare me. The by a system that I don't trust. Our government makes these laws that take our rights away. It's like a horror movie. And if we don't stop it, then what will our kids have left? If we don't stand up now for the rights that our forefathers stood up for, then why did they stand up for our rights? Why did they lay down their lives for our rights? If we don't stand up for them now, why? People say that God isn't real. To believe that God is going to fix that is crazy talk. Crazy talk. Something people don't understand. Something that have never felt faith. Have never known peace when the situation looks like it's about to fall apart, and yet peace. No one understands it. Everything seems rational. Everything's been told that these people that are in positions that are supposed to look after us are looking after us. The people that are telling us what's going on are telling what's going on. But yet inside, I feel as if they're not telling what's going on. My faith is rock solid in my God. My faith in man needs work. For if I am to be a man of this world and listen to its laws, do I not get to exercise common sense? Do I not get to know the truth? Do I not want the truth? Am I not worth the truth? Am I the person at the lower end of the scale? The truth does not apply to me? Or does it? You can bash a person down. You can take away the person's identity. You can steal the person's birthright. Or can you? You can build a country. You can steal property and call it rule of law. But really, it's stealing property. You know, and then who is the thief? The property owner? The daughter? The dead landlord? The father? Or the city that took the property because the daughter wouldn't pay the taxes? Taxes. The tax collector took it. The tax collector took it. But no. Dad had made sure the wolves would never attack those doors. Those money to pay, unless somebody said not to pay. So they didn't pay. The daughter didn't pay. The city didn't say, hey, you need to pay. No, they took it. And all that it in comfort. It was not some little property that sat a greenhouse one day. No, it was much, much, much more. The property taxes were pittance. The property held together the backbone of my father's law. It may have held just a greenhouse, but the land was still attached to the sections around that property, to the sections below that property. That property was oil. That property was gas. That property was way, way, way much more than the property tax. There was the rules, the lifetime interest, how the city must use that property, as set besides my dad's rules. But when the property, the taxes don't get paid, the rules aren't enforced, because the crook that stole the back is from within, like a knife, a Judas. To wicked ways, turn my stomach and heave the noise. My ass cheeks, my tummy grumbles, the air filth with wretched bowel movement air. But yes, the reason why I come to you is but a simple folk of no character. It has been stripped, assassinated, a man of town here to you, the fool. Maybe much more than the fool. The one that had his life stolen, is he the fool? Ah, he must be. But in the end, whether or not he be the fool, he will follow the king's rule. For in the truth and in the end, all that really matters is the plan that God has set aside the minute Israel abided. From simple folk, to man of town, and purpose be. But far and wide, no truth be told. All but shadows remain, the twisted tales of a begotten time, where man's greed has quiet it all. So in the south, the angel sits, death is he in black at B, and he sits in that simple man. Archangel B, or crazy man of sun that set a noble tale of once man's soul, and yet in end he was bethrown, his reign of glory torn, the knife that sat in his back came from his daughter dear, as she threw away the future that dad strove so long to do. But years later, as it was meant to be, revelation came to me. another direction I shall be from that peasant boy to be another hat, another horse. Another direction, another course. If evil be after that day, no more you'll see. For at that time, when the seal is broke, the angels of that direction, four in total, shall rid man of evil's ways, evil's wishes, evil's games. All gone, no more to tempt, no more to corrupt. No more, no more, no more. For in that day, God shall raise a king, and for 1,000 years that reign, God will bless that kingdom, and he shall bless his people. And they shall live in harmony and bliss, the way God intended, when in that garden's mist man fell short and had a sin, in hopes that this is not the future. For as that kingdom follows God, evil has no temptress. So I do say and I do praise, my God, my God, my God, why me? Why do you want me to be that son? The son of man? A bastard boy, but as it is true, the mark of father and mother. Oh, I can't even see. Oh, there it is. And mother. Viva. Vive de et vives. In God you'll have true life. That's my mama's crest from her side. My dad's the seal of Solomon's wives. And I am the one spoke of when God told David that his line would not die. And at that time, I could break the seal and release all four directional archangels, destroying evil. Oh, and I pray, and I do it, and I exercise it, and I love it because God is God, and in his perfect timing, it's the way it's supposed to be. So God bless. In Jesus' name, amen. Claim that victory! Do you not feel it? Do you not feel that we've won? Do you not feel that evil is defeated? You have to grab it. You have to believe it. You have to take it. And the deception that's out there, the false pandemic, everything, all the walls will be down, and you will see the truth, and the truth will set you free. In Jesus' name, I pray it. Be blessed.